Lancaster police have increased their patrols after reports of a man chasing, following, or harassing students on their way to or from school. Police say the incidents happened Monday afternoon in the 500 block of West Walnut Street, Wednesday morning in the 200 block of West James Street, and Wednesday afternoon near the intersection of West James and North Mulberry Streets. Police described the man as white, about 5 feet 10, with a thin build, short brown hair, and facial hair.